Hello everyone, this is Dr. Sam and today we will study Doppler ultrasound of fetal middle cerebral artery. On spectral Doppler, there is high resistance antigrade flow. Antigrade is forward flow. We can see the high resistance flow by looking at the velocity. Here the end diastolic velocity is very low. It is like less than 10 centimeters per second. The normal ST ratio of MCA must be higher than the ST ratio of umbilical artery. And it may show flow reversal at the diastolic section. It can be due to increased intracranial pressure because of applying pressure with the probe. The cerebroplacental ratio can be calculated by using this formula: pulsatility index of MCA divided by pulsatility index of umbilical artery, and it should be more than 1:1. If it is less than 1:1, it will be abnormal. The pulsatility index is another parameter to measure blood flow resistance. We can use it to calculate cerebroplacental ratio. It must also decrease over time. Here are some approximate values, some examples of pulsatility index. At 20 weeks, it is 1.97. And by 37 weeks, it has decreased to 1.15. A low resistance flow is abnormal. We will see high velocities. Here you can see the PSV is almost 80 centimeters per second, whereas in the normal case, it is below 40 centimeters per second. And the ST ratio is very high, 8.57. This can be a sign of fetal growth restriction or anemia. The brain sparing effect causes this low resistance flow. It is an abnormality and it is a sign of fetal growth restriction. The head circumference can be normal, but the abdominal circumference is decreased. This leads to compensatory mechanisms, which lead to vasodilatation of the cerebral arteries and produces a low resistance flow. The peak systolic velocity is high, it is more than 60. Whereas in the normal case, it is below 40 centimeters per second. And even the end diastolic velocity is high. It is more than 20 centimeters per second. Whereas over here, it is very low. It is below 10 centimeters per second, approximately. And the ST ratio is also high. It is 2.59. Thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe and stay tuned for more imaging videos.